Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to episode 4 of Feltham Hira School's Iftar series. The Quran is the holy book of Islam. It's one of the four holy books that Allah had sent to us. The four holy books are the Zabur, the Torah, the Injil, and the Quran. The Zabur was given to Dawud alayhi salam. The Torah was given to Musa alayhi salam. The Injil was given to Isa alayhi salam. And the Quran was given to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. As we mentioned in a previous video, the Quran is split into chapters, or juz. But how many chapters are actually in the Quran? Well, there are 30 chapters in the Quran. Did you know that the Quran has 114 surahs, apart from juz? Did you know there are 6,346 ayahs, part of a surah, in the Quran? Now, what does the Quran have to do with Ramadan? Well, when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was 40, he entered the cave of Hira. Then, Angel Jibril, or Gabriel, had come down with the Quran. He then gave it to the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam and repeated Iqra, read, to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is why in Ramadan, it is recommended to read a page of Quran a day. Jazakumullah khair, and make sure to follow our Instagram at Feltham Hira School for the latest, and Assalamu alaikum.